Roger Williams came to national prominence with his recording of Autumn Leaves in 1955, which still stands as the greatest selling piano recording of all time. He's gone on to record 18 gold and platinum albums, each becoming an indelible fixture in our American pop music heritage. His sweeping, sparkling arpeggios, fluid technique, and velvety smooth arrangements have made him, according to Billboard magazine, the greatest selling pianist in history. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Roger Williams. Thank you. Roger Williams. Fantastic. Wasn't he fantastic? Come on. As they say here in Carnegie Hall, the cat has chops.